the warmest moment of our meeting, I will remember you appear before me like a vision fleeting, a beauteous angel, pure and clear. In hopeless ennui surrounding, the worldly voice took to my ear. For long, attentive voice kept sounding, for long, in dreams came futures dear. Time passed, unruly storms confounded all dreams, and from year to year, forgot your tender head sounding, your heavenly features once so dear. My backward days drag slow and quiet, tell fans around, dark walls above, devoid of God and uninspired, devoid of tears, of fire.